Project with Orson is.
Well, the 6 years spent their break in Holland for Your Sake, so we thought, since they're doing their leave insert, to put inspirational quotes for their exams on the walls.
To brighten up the place a bit.
Yeah. Planning right before Christmas, and then we only really got starting to paint when we came back. But the idea kind of came along quickly, and we understood what we wanted to do, and then we drew it on the walls, and that took like only a few classes to do. So,
and how long do you think it's going to take to finish?
I don't think it'll take too long since there's a few of us doing it, but we've done a majority today, and I feel like a few more classes and we'll have it done.
How did you choose what quotes you were going to put in?
We just googled it and picked our favourite ones online, so, and then which ones would fit into the bubbles, because there's small, medium and large bubbles.
Okay. Right,
thank you.
That was Ramanil's Paired 4 project. We'll see you again next week. Bye.